Good morning.
No, sorry. Try that again.
Good morning.
Morning.
So, Benji's at the hospital. It sounds bad. He's just there to talk with someone.
They want to have a chat.
Get to know him. Yeah, oh, yes. So that's exciting. So while that's going on, we're just figuring out the wigs for this. So we'll prepare for leaving for the park, which we're filming in today.
Yeah.
So we'll try to be productive while he's gone. Well, he'll be back in like 20 minutes. Okay. We're busy.
Hello.
Hello.
We are it's 12 exactly, and we are o'clock, and we are finally driving.
We are.
Oh, I forgot to put on my seatbelt.
No!
Shame!
Shame, that's illegal!
Trying to get me in trouble?
Oh, yep.
God damn it, Colin.
Sorry, Harry! So in character already.
Hi, Harry!
Got it?
Yeah!
You get it back.
Yes.
You are so in character as the Onion Man.
I look like some gangster wannabe, and I don't really get the whole hair thingy.
Benji looks like Harry without glasses, so...
So you can't see anything?
Did you guys not see anything either?
Nope.
So we're gonna film... hopefully we're gonna film the outdoors part of the CMB and a skit. Yes, yeah. So exciting. We'll see you in the park.
Yeah, they got up.
Okay, the gravity just stuff up too, isn't that?
Perhaps. Okay. Draco is just been here.
Yeah, part of my gift
card. Ew.
What? Okay, I have to stop my boomerang, for it's curled on my card.
Break time, we met a cat.
Yes.
So
today's been a successful day.
Updating our Instagram.
And meeting a cat. Yes. 10 out of 10. Would recommend.
Ow! Please tell me you're filming this.
No!
The way she laughs, I think that's a yes.
Oh my god.
Bikura.
Anna's completely filled with little what
measuring worms.
Yes, measuring worms.
I have no
That's
clue
what they're called in Danish.
Down,
so. Yeah.
Yes,
she's got a gazillion on her.
We're having a break, so
yes.
We filmed quite a lot by now, so
was it 3 or 4 hours almost?
What time is it?
It's yeah, we've been here for 4 15. Hours. We've been here for 4 hours now.
Yep.
So we're a bit tired, but we still have things to film.
Yes.
So.
But then we get tonight off.
Yep. Unless we come up with something to do. As per usual.
Yes.
So there's that.
Yep. Very low energy right now.
Dream about being a
prince. Yes.
Tandisen.
Hun havde et øje større end det andet.
Pilus.
Hello.
Hello.
We're done filming the lip sync part.
Yes. We found a friend.
Yes, we found him again.
He came back for us after he fought another cat.
The observant watcher may recognize where we filmed it. I mean, if they get a little bit of
Genghis Khan.
So, yeah, but that was fun. Not a lot of people there. Only the cat. Hello.
He's just following us now. Oh. You can come with us home. It's okay.
No.
Yes, yes.
It doesn't work. Like, yep. So we're gonna film the fight scene now, and then we're probably going home.
Stop. Yep, yep.
That was your plan all along. Sådan.
Oh my god.
Ej, det var der var et eller andet med det, når man ligger ned, så griner man mere. Jeg ved ikke, om det er blodet til hjernen eller sådan noget.
Det er faktisk rigtigt, det er en god observation egentlig.
Jamen, jeg lagde mærke til sidste gang, jeg redigerede blooper for os. Og du ligger bare altid og griner.
Du synes, at det gik okay langsomt.
Jamen, jeg var bare bagud fra starten.
Okay.
Der skal der kommer.
Her, så kan du ligesom lige hjælpe?
Jesus!
Det skulle du ikke gøre. Og jeg skal lige have en close-up i din ansigt,
når du bliver. Jeg tror, både Alina og jeg undervurderede vores egne evner. Hendes evner til at kaste sig selv, og mine evner til at hjælpe til.
Shit! Oj, oj, oj!
Kan du gå væk?
Så det godt ud i det mindste.
Og så skift, og så okay. Du skal løbe ud fra det der træ der og okay. Fælde ham.
Yes, så
skifter. Ja, og så bliver du fældet til siden der. Ja. Hun kommer fra siden og duk.
Ja.
Det er altid sådan lidt underligt med de split screens, man bare sidder.
Ja, okay. Hvor meget mærkende?
Altså, du putter en stopper for det her nu.
Jeg skal vel ned og ligge.
Okay, er
du parat til
at komme ned og lidt?
Ja. Yes. Gangster bounce.
Jeg laver en gangster bounce der. Maybe you shouldn't do that, you know. You're not sorry!
I am very sorry.
United Kingdom of not sorry at all. Ouch!
I guess Lena wasn't quite prepared for me throwing a pillow in her face, so she got her hair in her eyes. And no, quick hairs in the eyes is not fun.
Why the fuck am I doing this?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I can. Det er for tæt på. Ja.
Nå, okay. Så det er grøntsager og useless.
Glasses and Hufflepuff tie for Anna.
Okay.
Ravenclaw tie for Luna.
So...
She lost it on it.
Lena's getting into grown-up Snape.
Into?
I can dab you in the eyes a little so you can have slightly blood-rimmed eyes.
Sit down, perhaps? Lily!
Stornis! Stornis!
The
witch, the mind.
Ensnare the senses. Brew to the glory. Even put a stopper in death. Detention, Potter. Now!
You can't catch me first!
You just come up when you're ready, Professor.
Don't make me come up there, Potter.
How about you come up here?
This is why I prefer the dungeons. I really do not like this. Han er så glad for potiongrøden er hans bedste mad. Men rundt omkring så er det de små elektroner.
Potters! Og de skotter!
De vil så gerne have lidt potionsgodter, så de danser rundt. Om Snape til de ringe. Mit Snape, han er en lille hissig prop. Og med sin krop, han gør et pop. Jeg henter Dumbledore, hvis I ikke holder. Når Dumbledore kommer, skal det nok blive stopp.
Så bliver alle Pottersnæs så bange.
Når Voldy kommer, skal det nok blive stopp.
Så bliver alle Pottersnæs så bange. Åh, så bange. Åh, så bange.
De vender sig og hopper et par gange. Og 1, 2, 3, og hvad der kan dabbe, så er de væk. That is my favorite Christmas carol.
This is going to be hell to translate. We're setting up our potions room. I can't film the rest of our attic, but we're in our attic. And this is now our potions room. So we've used some moving boxes. And
it shows.
Very unstable.
Moving boxes and then just a tablecloth and it's fine.
So, Snape, what are you doing today?
Waiting for Potter.
Why are you waiting for Potter?
You ruined my potions.
Fuck, jeg stinker heller. Har nok dig jo nyt over.
Det er fordi din næse er så tæt på din mund.
Nej, det er fordi jeg er kommet op til dig, jo. Oh. I got this.
No. No. You do not.
It's gonna be.
Jeg kan se ikke gå ud under det lav.
Så.
Du døde kassen lidt.
Now it's time for you to go down.
Okay.
Goodbye, Snape.
I'll go back to the dungeons now. Oh god.
Maybe he'll just live up here. So it's coming. Put the tripod on his cape. Should I have been down there to catch you, Professor?
Shut up, Potter!
Careful, Professor!
I got this! And I'm done!
Oh, now you're all badass again, huh?
Whoa, overblown.
Overrated, overblown.
There we go. That's better, Professor McGonagall.
Good job. 5 points. Working door for that, Granger.
Thank you, Professor McGonagall.
Very proud of you, always.
Thank you.
Now come here, Potter.
Du weißt, wir sind nicht vor heute. Sind wir gerade? Du tust es
jetzt noch. Harry. Do you need a shoulder?
Yes, please. 20 points for Gryffindor if you don't tell anyone. I'll make it 50.
25? Oh, 50?
I'll make it 50 if you don't tell anyone. But it'll be 200 from Gryffindor if you tell anyone.
So, people, it's a wrap with this CME.
That's amazing.
Thank you for watching the bloopers.
All the different characters everywhere.
It's been a challenge, but I really hope that you've enjoyed it.
Yes.
So, we'll see you next time.
Yes.
Bye!
20 points for every Hogwarts house.
You're so nice.
Yes. I'm in a good mood.